Yes, yes. Nice to see you again, Fletcher. By the way, I'll be observing you in court this afternoon. I've been hearing some good things about you.
Well, Fletcher has just been telling me how much he thinks of you. Well, why don't you tell Mr. Allen? Well, what do you think of him?
He's a pedantic, pontificating, pretentious bastard. A belligerent old fart, a worthless, steaming pile of cow dung. Figuratively speaking.